Mexico.
Okay, this is architect Bob Bronjal from Legazpi City. You know, he is 71 years old, and yet he still drinks and smokes. Oh, you talk to Ace. Okay, you talk to Ace. Hello, Ace. You talk to her.
Hello, Ace?
Yeah.
Ace?
Hola. Yeah. Just say something for
Ace, kilala mo pa ba ako? Ako si Kalendaryo, kasama ni Juan. May ganoon. Kami nila Frank. Ito, nagaano niya ako sa bahay, inspection ako ng project. Then, ito, pagkatapos doon, punta kami dito. Ako po, bato ng beer, ulo doon. Then, we go home. We start again. I invite him, Ace, tomorrow doon sa akin mag-lunch. Yun lang.
Nakita niyo itong kaibigan natin, sigarilyo pa rin ang sigarilyo, upo pa rin ang upo. But anyway, this guy is strong. Matibay ito, matibay.
Ready 70, mag-71 ako.
Mag-71 na daw siya. He keeps on smoking.
Matay stock is 15 years, nasa stage ko.
Oh yeah?
Ni-stock ko na. But I think dito, because my project, because of my worker, worker printer ko, yung ising engineer ko, I started again smoking. But I don't like any carpenter kung na mag-sigarilyo.
Ayan. I kept on telling him to stop smoking. So, until now, he has no plan to stop it.
I don't like. Pag ako nakahiga na.
Okay. Nandito kami sa Plaza Albay, Albay Plaza. Dito sa tabi.
Sa tabi ng tourism, tapos Capitol. Tapos harap ng City Hall.
Harap ng City Hall. Capitol and City Hall, no?
City Hall. Ayan ang City Hall. Ito yung tourism building.
Doon ang Mayon, banda. Doon bandang Mayon. Okay, this is Architect Bob Bronjal of Legazpi City. Bye-bye.